Community, it's what gives us our strength. It's what keeps us moving forward. Our commitment is to bring you the news from Chambers County to Lee County to all the communities in between, day in and day out. The stories that connect us, the stories that bring change, because this is our community. I'm WRBL's Elizabeth White on your side in East Alabama.